A World Series in Boston is an all too rare event, but in 1948, the Boston Braves, who later moved to Milwaukee and then still later to Atlanta, did represent the National League against the Cleveland Indians. Alas, Boston lost 4-2. However, it did give me a wonderful chance to record the MTA's crowd handling. On game day, crowds are arriving primarily on center entrance cars, which were great crowd swallowers. Now turning from Commonwealth Avenue into Babcock Street. Braves Field had excellent transit access right to the gate, far better than the surviving Fenway Park. Sometime before the end of the game, regular cars were diverted from their regular route. Instead of veering right onto Brighton Avenue, they went straight down Cambridge Street. Then they turned right onto Harvard Avenue, just at the point where the first electric line in Boston started. And then the cars returned to their regular routing. This gave an opportunity for center entrance cars to be assembled on the inbound track of Brighton Avenue between Union Square and Harvard Avenue. Once assembled, they were ready for the very large crowd at the end of the game. Extra trains were also put on the regular Commonwealth Avenue line as well. Until 1940,